Today in Roblox, we're becoming the Smiling Critters and adventuring off to the Poppy Playtime Factory. Little did we know we would face off against Catnap. Now we must take down Catnap and escape this factory. Will we escape? Like and subscribe if you love pineapples.
Mongo, I literally got done at the chicken. Why am I chicken?
Dude, right now, I actually can't believe I'm an elephant. I'm Bubba for the Smiling Critters.
I don't know if that's to be good, though, because if you're Bubba, then maybe you're gonna, like, actually spell water from your nose.
Wait, the bus is literally moving though.
Dude, I'm shaking right now.
Guys, I have never played this game before and I already got turned into a chicken. Does that say Fun World?
I can't wait to go to Fun World.
That would actually be so much fun if we're actually going to Fun World. And,
Did you just see that head?
That head kind of looks familiar.
Someone must have changed the direction of where we're going.
That's literally not good if someone changed our direction, because that means we can go to the wrong place. Well, where are we going now? It says don't enter. Caution.
Oh no, I think we got ourselves into trouble.
Hopefully we did. I don't want to be stuck here forever. I mean, our bus is like slowly moving up though. I mean, this is fine.
Well, he just crashed.
Are you telling me the bus ran out of engine? Oh my god, the bus literally ran out of gas. This doesn't look like a Fun World at all. That's literally Playco. They used to make the toys, guys. It's been abandoned since that accident. There was an accident here, guys?
We should go check it out.
What? This guy wants to check it out. I mean, I don't know if that's a good idea, if we should be checking this out, because it's gonna be scary.
Guys, it looks like we're about to do some parkour.
Looks like we have to cross the river.
This is gonna be really scary if we have to cross the river. We're gonna have to be so careful. You only have 27 seconds. That's not a lot of time.
Oh no, we gotta make them fast.
Wait, this guy's like a parkour genius. That guy's like really good at parkour. What? We made it across. Of course we did. We're so good at this.
High five, Rex. High five.
Hey, friends, welcome to Playco. Wait, there's a CEO. Oh, wait, look, it's the CEO. You guys have to become better critters before you enter. Wait, we have to become critters before we go in?
I thought this place had abandoned.
Wait, I thought we were going to Fun World today. It has been. I'm the only one here ever since it's my prized possession.
Anyways, grab a mark. There's a free one over here, and you can be cool and buy one.
Well, luckily, I'm already kicking chicken, so it doesn't really matter because I already look like a smiling critter.
Well, I'm Bubba. Obviously, he's the best one. And look, there's other smiling critters, too.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. I can't believe you chose Bubba. You could have been like Catnap or Piggy Wiggy because they match your color.
But they all cost almost 249 Robux.
What's a good thing? I could become kicking chicken because he's so sick. But we're literally going to have so much fun today. And why is this bacon not choosing what she wants to be? There we go. Now she chose.
She chose Bubba.
Great, now we can enter. Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. But I was wondering why we didn't go to Play World and who the heck changed that sign? There's so many questions that we gotta figure out.
Are you guys ready to come inside this?
Okay, we're inside it. Oh my God, look at this Huggy Wuggy.
It's Huggy Wuggy. There's a lot of things that we need to read and I don't know what it means.
Let's explore. This guy wants us to explore the dark. I'm going over here. I'm literally over here, Bongo, but there's nothing open.
Wait, where are you? Right now, I see the theater room and the cafeteria.
I see the cafeteria, too. I'm going towards the cafeteria because I'm hungry. They better have, like, cake and, like, a bunch of good foods there.
What do chickens even eat?
Like, seeds? I'm pretty sure I need some seeds. But, what? Like, all the ice cream's gone. And, what, is there a play area? Oh, no, this is, like, the sleepy area.
Dude, I'm kind of feeling tired already. But before we go, I want to eat some food.
I'm trying to figure out why they put us in suits. And I'm pretty hungry. What about you guys?
Of course we are. His name is literally Meal, so he eats meals. And
yeah! I'm starving.
Bongo, I'm just as hungry as you are.
Dude, I need to eat.
I'm pretty sure I'm already in the cafeteria, but where does our food come from? Wait, our friend has food for us. Wait, that's awesome if he's gonna give us free food.
This is amazing. Okay, I'm gonna sit in the cafeteria and I'm getting ready for lunchtime.
Wait, why'd they give us a bunch of bats? We have a bunch of bats now. Why are we gonna need a bat?
Hey, just in case if we wanna play baseball inside of the cafeteria.
Okay, that would be pretty crazy if we did have to do that.
And what? Find a seat. Okay, fine. I'm gonna go sit over here at the corner because this is where the light is and I'm looking so cool right now.
I wanna sit right next to you, Rex. It's me, Bubba and Chicken.
Wait, this is awesome. And we also have Bubba. The bear fat here. We have like the other bear or what's the bear's name? I know Kick a Chicken. I know Bubba Bubba Fett. And who's the bear?
Oh, but the red guy is Bubby.
Thank you so much for the free pizzas.
Yay, pizza.
That's actually awesome now that we get pizza.
Enjoy.
Dude, this pizza is super delicious.
I'm so glad that we actually have pizza. I was afraid he was gonna give us something nasty, like green beans or something. To be fair, I don't feel good either.
No worries, guys, because we have a medical station bay.
We're gonna have to go all the way to a medical station. Yeah, I'm not feeling too good either, but why would they have a medicine bay here? And how do you guys know this? And is that a blue potion?
Well, that looks like it's a chug jug.
I have no clue what the chug jug is, but we need to go get it so I can feel better because I'm also, like, not feeling too good either.
Yeah, that pizza had some bad stuff on it.
Yeah, it's probably the mushrooms. You should never eat mushrooms on pizza because it's just not good. But don't worry, we're gonna go get fixed up and we're gonna be all good now. And this guy's hitting me with the bat. Stop hitting me.
Wait, you thought it was the mushrooms? I thought it was the pineapples. Pineapple doesn't go on pizza.
Yeah, it could have been either one, but that guy was literally hitting me with the bat, and we got it.
Thanks, you guys, so much!
Let's go at the bed, guys. I'm feeling kind of tired already.
I cannot believe that we just come to this place, and then we're just gonna take it as our home, but that is actually crazy. What kid Zeno would do that on a field trip?
I wish that, too, but hey, I mean, we get free food, free shelter, and we get to see this cool, magnificent, like, Poppy Playtime place.
I mean, I guess this is pretty cool. I mean, there was a Huggy Wuggy, like, a bunch of other cool stuff, so, I mean, yeah, it's pretty sick.
I'm gonna sit on the top bed, and you could sleep on the bottom bed.
It's pretty funny how we're laying sideways. Your head is literally sticking through the bed.
Well, my head is not sticking through the bed right now. Your literally entire right arm is literally through the wall.
I'm literally T-posing right now while I'm sleeping. This is awesome.
Aw, guys, make sure we all go to bed.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good nighty night. I'm gonna be so sleepy.
Sleep tight.
I promise you, if he says don't let the bed bugs bite, I'm throwing bed bugs onto it.
What? Don't do that. What happened? We just flung out of bed for some reason.
Wake up, guys. Emergency.
What is it?
I'm literally stuck in the bed.
Get out of the bed. It's serious right now.
Did you hear that?
Guys, we need our bats. We gotta fight whatever that is. Good thing I have a bed. Oh, it's Catnap.
Run! There's a Catnap. And he's chasing the Bubba guy.
We run away. No, he's... Oh, my God. He brought him straight into this corner. Oh, my God. Why is Catnap here?
Rex, let's try and fight him. Never back down. Never what?
I don't think that's gonna work. We have to survive it. He literally bit me. I'm running away.
Take that, Catnap. Nothing's working.
He's invincible.
Because we have to run. We're not supposed to fight him yet. What? Is Catnap here? Catnap's not supposed to be here.
Guys, my bat isn't doing anything.
Guys, we're literally doomed. What are we supposed to do now? I think Catnap went down that hall. Catnap's chasing those guys, so I'm fine if I just chill at the cafeteria.
We have to go save our friends.
Wait, our guy did an SOS. And what? Catnap literally TP'd over here.
Guys,
wait,
help me.
We're literally running over here. Just run away. All we have to do is survive.
Oh, is everyone all right?
He just disappeared.
I'm so glad that that guy's not there anymore. Yeah, what was that thing faking? It was insane. It was crazy.
It was Catnap.
It looked like it was Catnap, but evil.
Why was there an evil Catnap here?
I'm not sure if I like this place anymore.
We need to go find a way out right now.
I agree with you guys. It'd be so scary.
Wait, look. All the doors are closing.
Guys, this is not good. Uh-oh. All of the doors are getting closed right now. This is not good.
Guys, I think we are trapped here. We gotta get out of here some way.
Why are we trapped here?
But wait, guys. Look, there's something up ahead.
I don't see anything. What is that, a parkour maze?
Dude, there's so many magazines here.
Wait, that's actually awesome if we have to do parkour.
Looks like this way is blocked off, though.
I mean, it's okay.
Wait, look, there's a vent.
You're gonna have to go all the way through that vent. Do you know how insane that's gonna be?
Yeah, it's not that insane. We gotta get out of here, Subway. And viewers, you gotta help us, too.
Hopefully, we should be able to get out of here. It should be easy.
All right, since it's literally just a parkour obby. We can obviously do this one try.
Hopefully, if you fall, I'm actually gonna laugh at you, Bunga.
Well, I would never fall. I'm a parkour god!
We'll see, but someone actually fell! I'm gonna revive them to be, like, super nice, because I have the Bubba, so bam! Come back to life, my friend!
Let's go! Another Bubba friend!
Yep, I got you! I'm gonna let him know.
Nice! Let's go through the vent!
Alright, we're going forward! I revived our homie! We have an extra person to continue adventure with us. Walk through the vent.
Wait, I think this will lead outside, baby.
This is literally the easiest part of this entire thing. All I gotta do is walk forward. And mind you, if Catnap shows up, we gotta kabam him.
We have bats and everything, but my bat wasn't working last time.
Well, hopefully we'll be able to defend ourselves and we'll all be good because it's insane. And that guy said thank you for reviving him. No problem.
Aww, thank you.
Yeah, I'm so glad. But wait, guys, there's a library up ahead.
What do we do? This doesn't look like a library. This looks like an emergency meeting.
I'm pretty sure this is like where you read. Oh, it's an office.
An office? Wait, there's a button. That means it's an emergency reading.
Look, there's a button on the table, guys. And the red button. And if you click it, we're done. Don't do not click this button.
Let's see what it does.
Wait, guys, I'm pressing it. But maybe we shouldn't have done that. If it's Catnap, I'm going to be so scared.
Maybe it's the Among Us. And look what happened. The door opened.
Wait, does that mean we can finally escape?
Be careful, guys. Let's try to get out of here.
Wait, this is literally perfect for a... Why is there a speaker?
What's happening? Are they trying to say something?
Please make sure you're waiting to the toy factory.
Does that mean we're going to go straight to the toy factory? But I want to get out of here.
I think we have to do what the speaker tells us to do.
Fine. Let's see what they want. Let's see why we're here.
All right. And look, there's a bunch of stuff.
Wait, I'm going to give this guy a smiley face because he said I'm nice. So I'm going to give him a nice little smiley face.
Aw. Wait, look. There's a bunch of like gumballs that drop off.
What? There are. Maybe that's cotton. No, that's not. Oh my God. You said gumballs. This is literally cotton to stuff us.
Oh, because still you can make some smiley critter plushies.
Exactly. And we want to be able to survive.
That makes a lot of sense. And I'm pretty sure this is where the factory is.
Well, we are here.
What did that guy want? I promise you if he spawns a catnap, I'm going to start kebabbing him.
What do they want? Hold on. Bubba just changed his smiley critter. And what?
Welcome to my toy factory.
Wait, we're at a toy factory now, guys? Who is this? This is a weirdo.
We're going to be creating a toy.
Wait, this is awesome. I've always wanted to create toys.
Let's get started. I have a few questions.
What is the name of my company? Oh, that's easy. It's Playtime Co.
Oh my gosh. Are you sure, guys? You know what, viewers? Comment down below your favorite answer.
I'm pretty sure it's Playtime Co. And I got it correct.
I got it correct. Let's go. In what year was Huggy Wuggy created?
That's easy. 1975.
I'm going to guess and I'm going to hit 1989. Come on. Was I correct?
What? No, it's 1984. Oh, I was so close. I always get those ones mixed up.
We were all wrong. What is the experiment number of Huggy?
Oh, that's easy. 1,005.
Well, I'm going to choose 1,170. It has to be the right answer.
What? No. I mean, that is a big number, so maybe.
I did it. What color tile is not present in the main floor?
In the main floor? I didn't even pay attention. There was blue, yellow, red. Oh, that's easy. I figured it out.
It's green.
What? Don't copy my answer. Get your own answer.
Well, I got it right. Listen, I think we're just so good at this.
When was Poppy Playtime Chapter 1 released? What is the release? Wait, no, that's easy. December 2nd.
Are you sure about that?
I'm pretty sure it was December 2nd because this game is brand spanking new. It was October.
We're wrong!
Don't worry. Listen, we're not going to be turned into toys like all these other people, especially because we got most of them right.
When was Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 released? Guys, what do you think it is?
It's clearly June 10th because it's the only one that's different.
Well, I genuinely agree with you. I'm going to choose June 10th.
It was wrong!
It was May 5th! Why did this game have to come out on May 5th?
Aw, why did it on June 10th?
When was Project Playtime released? I'm going to say December 15th. Wait, are they taking my health?
Yeah, and I'm going to guess December 12th. Come on! Yes! I got it right!
Well, I literally voted December 15th. What does this have to do with making toys? I want to make toys! Who's the best smiling critter? Oh, that's easy. Catnap.
It is Catnap. Catnap is literally him.
Of course, everyone knows Catnap is the best smiling critter.
Oh, I think we did it.
Thanks for playing my little game.
Of course, I would always like to play games, but I thought we were going to be making toys. I find like a cool shop. Wait a minute. I'm literally getting a sword right now.
Seems like the power turned off.
Wait, I got something awesome. I got a bunch of things. And, well, there's so much stuff you can get. Mongo, it's literally insane.
Dude, look at right now. All of the doors are opening and it's leading to the electricity room.
No, I would be paying attention, but I'm snazzy now. Watch this. I'm going to do this. I want to use my stuff.
Looks like we can turn the power from electrical room. Let's go turn the power back on.
I got a sword. It's the sword of all swords. It's the monster sword.
Wait, that's genius. That's perfect. So we can actually defend ourselves from Catnap if he ever appears again.
Exactly. Now I can fight back. But I lost so much health during that question and answering period.
Me too. And we only have 14 seconds to get to the room quick.
Yeah, that is not going to be good. Good thing I'm an ultra mega pro and I'm literally a genius. So I'll be able to defeat this thing all by myself.
Well, we don't have enough time. We only have 2 seconds.
Yeah, Yeah, I don't know how they wanted me to do that because I was so far.
Looks like we just need to turn everything back on, guys.
Guys, that's an easy process. Like, mega easy process.
All right, it just seems like we just have to walk through this and then do some a couple of jumps.
I literally almost walked to the CEO office and, like, clicked it again.
I just clicked this blue button and I think it's gonna turn on the entire thing. We just gotta make sure we don't follow these jumps.
Guys, I'm literally doing the parkour. Wait, I'm not doing the parkour that way. That would have been scary and I would have, like, got doomed.
Yeah, I don't even think we could have made that jump, but look, we just turned it on and I think we did everything.
We did it!
Wait, this is awesome. It's gonna be so easy now to complete this.
What happened? Let's try to get out of here now.
Wait, that's perfect. We can finally get out of here because I don't want to be stuck here forever.
Let's go!
Especially with that weird scientist guy.
Now we gotta find the exit. We can finally escape this place.
Wait, I'm gonna revive this guy again. I think this is the second time dying.
Aw, let me revive him too. 45 Robux spent.
Well, I already spent mine. Did you spend yours too?
I just spent him. What?
What? It took both of our Robloxes. That's cheating.
No!
That's a scam.
Hey, where did Huggy Wuggy statue go?
Wait, there was a Huggy Wuggy statue here, wasn't there?
It's Catnap!
Oh my god, don't tell me you have to fight Catnap. Good thing I prepared. And he's shooting lasers!
It looks like we gotta dodge every single one of them, and I'm at low health!
It's literally a boss fight right now. Wait, we gotta defeat his minions! Get out of our minion!
Ah! He's spawning little Catnap versions of himself!
Wait, there are literally spikes! I'm running away from the spikes, but they're chasing me everywhere! No, there was just like a billion spikes.
And he's shooting more lasers! Oh, I was just got tripped!
There's a laser! Wait, he's weak, guys. We gotta do damage to him. Come on! I'm using my sword to do damage!
Whack him with the bat! Whack, whack, whack!
Wait, why are our teammates not hitting him? Help us! We need... Oh my god, I just got flung around. I'm stuck in the ground. Uh-oh.
Guys, I'm super low right now. I only have 9 HP.
Right now, I'm dodging his lasers, but don't worry, I have 42 HP, so we gotta be really careful. And oh, it's a minion!
It's a minion! We gotta get rid of his minion! He's on the floor! And we just took him down.
Watch out for the spikes now. The spikes is next. Look, bam! I told you guys the spikes were next.
I'm gonna make sure I dodge every single one of them. Catnap doesn't have a chance against us.
We gotta get rid of this last guy. Get out of here!
Come on!
I need health, so I'm gonna buy 100 health because that was insane. Or I'll buy 50.
He's low! We gotta attack him right now! Everyone get together and whack him!
Oh, I was too busy getting health that I never actually got.
Yes!
We did it! We beat him!
Does that mean we can finally get out of here now that we beat Catnap? Because that was easy.
It looks like the exit door leads to nothing.
Wait, so how are we gonna get out of here? I don't wanna be stuck here forever.
Let's just go check the train station and see if we can exit from there.
Yeah, but all the other doors are closed. You tell me you're just gonna open it. What? We're literally teleporting. That doesn't even make sense.
Don't worry. Look, we're at the train station already. And look, there's Catnap.
Wait, we gotta save this Catnap. Wait, we gotta save you. Why are you here? Looks like that train tracks. It's Catnap. That's literally what I just said.
Wait, hold on.
Let me go.
Should we try to get him out of here? No, you're evil. You're an evil man. I'm literally gonna dance. Dancy, dancy, dance.
No, I'm not. I'll let you guys go. I promise.
This guy was evil. Let's just get rid of him.
You just tried to hurt us. Why would we even dare think of you letting you go?
Are we gonna try to run over with the train? Okay, guys, I think that's kind of crazy if we run him over with the train.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please, just let me go.
Well, are we sure we want to let him go? I don't think we should, guys.
What do you guys think? Should we let him go?
Of course not. Why would we let him go? Okay, what do we do? Let's free him, actually. Maybe he won't attack us again.
I'm gonna play devil's advocate, and I'm gonna put don't free him.
What? No, it was a 50-50.
Sorry, Catnap, but we can't trust you.
I tried. I wanted to help you. What if that was a good Catnap?
Oh, then I don't know. Catnap looked the same, and he tried attacking us.
Don't tell me we're gonna stay here forever now because we decided not to. Look what you did. Now we're stuck here forever. No! We're literally stuck here forever. We got the bad ending. If you guys enjoyed today's video and you want to see more videos just like this, make sure to click the video on screen now.
And if you guys enjoyed this video, then click the one on screen.
Bye!
Bye!